The biggest rock in the U.S. is, of course, Little Rock. Let's go there now with Kevin Riley Ministry with Via Dolorosa.
For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, that whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life. For God sent not his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that the world through him might be saved. He is despised and rejected of men, a man of sorrows and acquainted with grief. And we hid, as it were, our faces from him. He was despised, and we esteemed him not. Surely he hath borne our grief and carried our sorrows. Yet we did esteem him stricken, smitten of God, and afflicted. But he was wounded for our transgressions. He was bruised for our iniquities. The chastisement of our peace was upon him, and with his stripes we are healed. And being in agony, he prayed more earnestly, and his sweat was as it were great drops of blood falling down to the ground, saying, Father, if thou be willing, remove this cup from me. Nevertheless, not my will, but thine be done.
Por la vía, no, no. For the Messiah and band. You surprised me.
Glory.
I mean, escuto un po' di italiano? Vigiano un po' di italiano? Oh,
español.
Oh, español. Oh, sì, sì, bon, monsieur.
Merci.
He was good, huh?
Glory.
Kevin?
Yes, sir.
Your dancer?
Xavier Clark.
Xavier Clark and the band.
Yes, sir.
Excellent. Do you know them?
Yes.
Mm-hmm.
We have Maestro Jensen Goodwin on the keys.
Mm-hmm.
He's a music director. And then we have Deshaun Lampkin on the drums.
Deshaun?
Amen. And Kendrick Kelly on the saxophone.
Young men.
Yes, sir.
Yeah. Are they students?
College students, yes.
Yes, that's what I meant. Yes, that's a good thing. So when did you develop this material?
Well, actually, it was a song recommended by Ms. Frances Castro of Angelica Records.
Mm-hmm.
She felt that I would be able to carry this song.
To master it.
Yeah.
Yeah, and you did.
Thank you.
You did well. Mm-hmm. How can people reach you? How can they reach you?
You can reach me on the web. I make it very simple at kevinrileymusic.com. From there, they can connect with me on all social media, as well as I learn where to get my music. So kevinrileymusic.com.
After they see this, I think you're going to be getting some calls.
Bless the Lord.
Once again, let's hear it for Kevin Riley and the Rising Band. Thank you, Kevin.